guys, welcome back to another video. And today, I will be playing King of North. Now, by the title, you should already know that this is only for people who are beginning. And if you want to know, and if you don't already know some things that beginners don't know, and you want to know them, this is just the right video for you. Now, yes, I've gotten pretty far into the game. Well, let's start off with the first level, shall we? Okay, so yes, I'm going on casual. Eventually, I'll get on to veteran and normal. Well, normal then veteran. But still, I just want to show what stuff is like. So, yeah. So, it says the basic things right here. Build towers to defend the row, blah, blah, blah. And, I'll just skip that. So, this is how the game works. You have four towers to choose from. Archer Tower, Mage Tower, Bombard, and Militia. I start with the Archer Tower, and I go on. Now, after this, I'm going to go into the higher levels that I need, because higher levels are very cool. Yeah, so this is what I'm trying to do. So, I'll show you the whole thing about it. Also, do you see this guy? He's my Fury. Yeah, he's the third guy that you'll get as heroes. And I have him. Fourth one. This is basically a guide and stuff for very beginner stuff. But I'm going to show you everything that you need to know as a beginner of the game. Look at all of this power. You should have at least one of these towers when you're into the higher levels. you need up here now. Anyway, so, you see how it says their health and their damage at the bottom? See, this guy is 64 health, his name is Orc. So, 48 damage, and he has low defense, and he costs a lot. And there are two defenses. There's one that is, I forgot. Basically, usual attacks. Basically just not magic, okay? Basically, that's what I want. Anyway, let's just, get out of here, because it's gonna take a while. I'm gonna do some things before I start this. So first I'm gonna show you all the towers I got. They're pretty cool. They're really high. We got Archer, Marksman, Sharpshooter, the Ranger, the Musketeer. Militia, Footman, Knight, the Holy Order, and the Barbarian Heart, the Mage Tower, the Adept Tower, Wizard Tower, Arcane, Bombard, Artillery, whatever it's called, and Big Bertha. Let's get on to the enemies. We got Goblins, Orcs, Shamans, Ogres, Bandits, Brigands, Marauders, Giant Spiders, Nature, or however you say it, Gargoyle, Shadow Archer, Dark Knight, Wolf, Ward, Golem Head, and Winter Wolf. And we also have Troll, Troll Champion, Troll Chieftain, and Yeti. And this is the first boss, the Juggernaut. And he's really powerful. And, also the Gray Shield, you see that, let me just find how it's different. See how it says high right next to the Gray Shield? That's how much physical. Let me say exactly how much. And the shield is magic. So, magic power. This one. And also the one that's your head, which is some kind of spell thing, like, that kills these guys. They're immune to that. And for people who have physical, is every single other power, no matter what you do. So you want to use the arcane or something to do that. Not going to go to strategy guide. Or tips. Oh, actually, we can go to tips. But there are some of them, so I'm not going to read all of them. I might do that in another video, but not right now. So, yeah, basically, this is one of the newer levels that I'm doing. So if I do fail it, just know that I'm doing this for showcase. And I'm not going to get mad if I fail it. I'm just trying to show this because I think it's fun. Also, you see the mouse, right? Yeah. Tablets come on your keyboard and you get a bubble in your home and get this. Glitching thing. Yeah, Kevin is glitching. Hit you with the end. Okay, there we go. Also, do you guys know how to get out to the bottom? Fast walk. Then three. So yeah, it's pretty hard to get in line. Like I haven't figured out a way. You need hammer theory or something. Just hammer theory. So, I never figured out. So, I'm just gonna show you why I do use it. Dodge this! Like a whisper. Usually, I get a bump. Like a jaw. I get a power. And then I upgrade a lot. And then I get the next power. People are doing this. Last time I failed, I think. Or maybe I just didn't finish it. I don't know. It's moving up here. So, yeah. Also, I'm going to make a video real soon about Minecraft again. And it'll be called Beautiful Things That Should Be Added to Minecraft. They are very, very cool things, especially since they're like new, they can add some more like lives to Minecraft, you know? Also, I have a tool, so, yeah. So, basically, now we're moving on to stuff. So, you have four towers that have stuff. Find the tower, you need to upgrade it. If you have the upgrade. Because you have to unlock upgrades along the way. So, yeah, so you want to get as many towers as you can. Well, not really. You just want to get very powerful towers. And upgrade them a lot. Might end it here. Yeah, I think... I don't know. I mean, if you guys are gonna see more of them, then, yeah. So, if I do it, yeah, if I can get 2 likes on this video, if I get 2 likes on this video, I will make another video on this. It will not be right away, it'll take a bit to do it. So, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys this, because it's a very cool game. I very much recommend playing it if you have not already played it. a very awesome game. I'm going to quit this right now because I'm going to get 200 damage. But if you guys like the video, just like and subscribe. Anyways, bye!